Now, today might not be the way we planned on celebrating Tristan's first studio 10 anniversary, but it's 1 year today since he stepped onto this set. Let's take a look back at all the fun we've had together over the past 12 months.
Miss Harris.
Oh, the day is finally here. Hello and welcome to a brand new week of Studio 10. It's a new era, really, and a brand new face. Please welcome to the show, Tristan MacManus! What do you think your dad might have said about the fact that you're not wearing socks on your first day?
I know, I'm still getting used to it here myself. All we've done is wore socks for my whole life, and now this is fashion, supposedly.
We are going through budget cuts here at 10, but surely I thought we could get you a cut, you know.
Pairs of socks.
Yeah, people were brutal.
I know.
Yeah, they were brutal.
It's like I had troll feet or something. I washed my feet, folks. I washed them. No one gave me one bit of advice about the new job to wear socks. Thanks, folks.
Hello, and top of the morning to you. Top of the morning, top of the morning, top of the morning, top of the morning to you.
Sorry?
I said it's a beautiful piece of art. Come on, Anne, now you're
brilliant.
From my part of the world. We're
this
supposed to be friends.
This is how I feel every morning. How much Guinness has actually gone into this cake? Is it a full can?
It's not a full can.
Okay.
So it's a full cup and then you get to enjoy the rest.
100%.
Pick him up, go
on. They do have very sharp teeth and very strong jaws.
Hold it like that.
Where? No, I don't like it. I don't like it.
I said to Tristan when we had him in the radio studio on Hughesy and Ed, I said, mate, I'm worried about my dancing. Can you give me some tips? And Tristan did give me some tips, and mate, I may have forgotten them all, but you know what? I appreciate your efforts.
Let's just make those lips a bit fuller.
And a lash.
I have snuffleupagus eyes. See, the length of those bleeding things. Sometimes I think there's someone standing too close to me when I blink. They're very long, look at them.
Yeah, and take your first world
see
problem.
This here. Look at this.
Why are they wasted on you?
Years.
You've actually got a doctor on standby just in case, is that right?
I do. She just arrived today, actually.
Oh, can we meet her?
Yeah. Come and meet my doctor. Come on. Here we go.
Hey!
Isn't
who's
it?
Who's that?
Look at this.
Hey, Archie.